Happy Easter, everybody. I'm Talented Toy Boxer, and I've got Spider-Man here with me tonight, and I know it's pretty late, but I've been working on this project all night long. So, basically, what this toy box is, it's like an Easter egg hunt. The plot is Easter is ruined because some evil guy took all the treats, candy, eggs, or whatever. Okay, so it's the rabbit guy, and he's gonna run away. So, you're supposed to read, this mission is critical, and then collect the coins, because you all saw that it showed up at, like, the same time. So, I'm gonna hit the continue button, and oh, there's an egg. So, there's 10 eggs scattered around the toy box. Oh, here's three. I've got three eggs. And the last egg is right there. And here's another egg. So the egg in this cage is the last egg. And obviously I know where these are because I made the toy box. I should memorize everything. So this egg is quite tricky. You jump on this little tree stump, then onto the other big one. And then you use your super jump, or just if you're like a Hulk, or Venom, or Spider-Man, or whatever, you can just crawl your way up here, or up to this egg, right there. Okay, how many eggs do we have? Like, five? Okay, so you might have saw what the crap this is over here. You might have saw this over here. Okay, so you might be wondering why the droid worker does that. Well, the droid worker went into the ground one time. The Easter Bunny was near, but the droid worker flipped over, so that just knocked the Easter Bunny off the edge. But don't worry, we replaced it with a new one. So you're supposed to climb this ladder all the way up to the top. And I wanted it to go onto a bridge, but I couldn't do that, so I just put a little terrain block here. And this glitch will occur if you're a wall crawling character, so that's pretty bizarre. But we're not here to discuss glitches, we're here to explore my Easter toy box project, whatever you want to call it. Okay, so you see this Tron styled hammer? The thing is, it's not actually gonna hit you. Unless you jump into it, then yes, it will hit you when you do that, which for some reason, why would you want to do that? You're just going to end up getting hit, and we wouldn't like that. You're supposed to watch out for the boulders and not get, oh, toasted by the lasers. Okay, there we go. So, a lot of you might be sarcastic here, saying, how many Easter egg hunts have you went on where you almost died in them? We almost got obliterated by three souls and cut up like a slice of pizza. So how many times have you been almost died? Like, a lot of you might be sarcastic about this. But hey, you're supposed to expand the land of this game. This. Here's the pretty hard part. You better watch out for that saw. Okay, so you don't want to die here, but what you're supposed to do is you're supposed to avoid the jumping block and right onto that tripwire. But you can just, like, you know, oh no, oh, what is going on? What? Oh no! Okay. Okay. At least I'm not in the range of the Joy Factory chopper. What I meant to do was this. Ow. Okay, there we go. We made it over here. Ah, watch out for the sharp colored pencils, traveler. And you don't want to get flattened by the Droid Factory in the past. And yeah, you might be wondering, what is this? And if you take a look, yeah, you aren't seeing things, I actually put a whole barrage of booby traps and turrets that will definitely blast you to death. And if you have this on extreme difficulty, good luck, because these turrets will do a lot of damage to your Disney Infinity character. So don't touch like this laser part of the Droid Factory spinner, because you'll end up dying. So you better watch out for the implosion mines, the Asgardian implosion mines, and the imploding pineapples. So I'm gonna hop on here. That makes me dizzy. So if you walk in the range of these guys right here, they're obviously gonna blast you. Oh no!
He's paying more attention to his surroundings.
Why am I so afraid? Don't get hit by capsules. Oh no! No! Get up! Oh! Let me do a dramatic. Stop it! Okay, let's pretend that never happened. I didn't even do that.
Did you look at the license plate number of that truck?
It doesn't matter though, because I didn't die. I can always come back, you know. Oh god, if I step on that again. Ah! God. Too much pain. Okay, let's pretend I never died. We don't want Easter ruined. Alright. On to the smelting hot platform we go, so. So you don't want to ground pound these blocks, these Kylan cell blocks, because then you'll end up either spawning in the small frost giants or the those symbiotic beasts. So step in here. Oh, it's the frost giants. And you got these guys here. They're gonna jump out. Oh, that was easy. That was easy. Come at me.
I can't believe you do that to me.
There,
Spider-Man.
Oh no. You take that. Stop. Ow. Stop. Ow, that just exploded in my hand. Ow. Take this. Take that. And eat this. Yeah. Oh no, how did I miss? Ow. Take that. Take that, he's dead now. Give me all those sparks. You evil goon. Okay, you got four more eggs. So let's collect them all. Okay, and pick up this key. So what you're supposed to do, you can either do this the easy way, hop onto that droid worker, and go back to the starting area, or you can either... Yeah, you can either go back to all that madness, can't block any more things. Oh no, we can't do that. We can't go on to there. Or can we? Yeah, I didn't know you guys were back. Get out of here. No, this will be fun. Can I get to pass the time all that droid worker is on his path? Oh, there we go. Get back here. Ow. That's my deflecting streak over. Oh no. Take that. You're dead. Take. Oh, too late. It's too late. Give me that one little spark. Okay, so... Jump! No! Get on here. No, stop. Get up. There we go. Okay, so now we wait for it to come, and then we jump onto its little platform. Okay, Now, you can look at the droid worker, not factory. And you can just see what's going to happen to Spider-Man when he hops onto that thing. Okay, get ready, guys. 3, 2, 1. Oh, no! If you fall, the key is gone. Wait. Okay, let me go to Gameplay Toys and put another one back in. Wrong way. Where's it at? I think, oh, here it is. Oh, that was so close. Okay, hi turrets, hiya guys. Oh no, I didn't mean to alert them or startle them like that. That guy's still trying to shoot me. Okay, well, you have to jump off when this happens because your character will slide off and the key will be gone. Oh, there we go. With just a moment to spare. Put you down. Now stay safe. Little key. Uh-oh, where did it go? Here it is. Okay, so I have 5 eggs. So there's 6 eggs in this area and 4 eggs in that area. So, time to unlock you, baby. Okay, there we go. I don't think we need this anymore, but yeah, we'll just put it down right there. Okay, put this up. Now we're connected to a path. Oh, where do I go? Let's pull out the magic wand. Oh, okay, not there, over here. So the width for this is 4. Oh, okay, so. Oh no, okay, it's good for like 5 seconds, but then this happens. Okay, look, so it's all Easter-y and stuff. Look, you got this little trophy here. So cool. So it's supposed to play Anakin versus Obi-Wan now, but but you know, copyright. Thank you, Star Wars and Disney, for making copyrighted music. So, townspeople are supposed to spawn in, but they didn't, but hey, that's okay. Okay, so, it's not cheating if I've got some of these guys with me, right? Am I right? Okay, I want to pick somebody who cannot change the Sky Dome. You can't? Okay, I should be able to tell because of their little hat that they have on their heads. Each time. Okay, putting you. I want to put in all my good sidekicks. Can't leave out that guy. I've got to put the little Wookiee in. Obviously. I mean, I love Wookiees. They're the best creature. And that includes the Ewoks as well in galactic history. Okay, I know that I can't put any more dudes in, right? Yep. All right, all of you guys assemble. Where even is the bad guy? He likes this corner so much. Oh no. Wait, you can interact with the punching bag. Dude, come over here.
Submit or suffer.
Guys over here, come fight him. Mickey, follow me. Mickey, where did you go, Mickey? Mickey Mouse. He is stuck.
Oh,
I just deflected his attack. Get him out here. No, don't walk into that court. Stop, stop doing that. Guys, get him. Go, guys, go. No, guys, stop running into the wall. Follow me. Where are they going? Are they disappearing on top of here? They are. They're disappearing. Guys, you're supposed to attack him, not fly up on here.
Oof. Beware my wrath.
Take this. Oh yeah. This. I'm gonna do the same thing again. Dude, you don't know how easy this is, Darth Maul. Take that. I'm gonna destroy you. I'm indestructible. Yeah! Oh, you're our hero! Alright, so we saved Easter. Okay, don't step on that. Get a little tour of this. Okay, so you got this Superstar Trophy. Now, it's supposed to play, I think, a certain theme. Oh, I picked the wrong Sky Dome, but hey, still counts. You have the Megabot from Big Hero 6. You have the Darling Nursery Toy Chest, Bucky's Llama, this Jogan Fruit Barrel, Alice's Expanding Cookie Chest, the Celebration Cake with Terrifying Ralph on there. I mean, just get a good look at him. Get a good look at the Ralph. Well, I mean, they try. Got a Venom Chair. Oh no, guys, it's trying to kill me. It's trying to eat me. Spider-Man Beanbag, and then the Darling Nursery Wagon, Toy Wagon, the Spirit of Adventure Balloon, Oversized Plush Bantha, and the best of all, Frog Thor statue. Got the Darling Nursery Toy Pile. No, this is Lilo's wagon. This is the Darling Nursery Toy Pile. You've got this unicorn statue, this flower pot, this nowhere shrub or baby Groot, whatever. Paradise Falls savings jar, a new Spider-Man nightstand that looks so cool. I haven't actually gotten a good look at that. You got, I think this is Captain America's, Steve Rogers' punching bag, and if you punch it, you can interact with it. A Maleficent Couch, old Space Crane game, Spider-Man, that's not how you play the game. You don't walk into a chair. Wait, can you actually play this? Oh. Wait, is it gonna get it? Yeah, these claw games, like in real life, the arcade games are, like these games, like for example, the Space Crane games, the claw games, are just rigged. Because every time you get the stupid bouncy ball or whatever, do you guys know what's gonna happen? The claw is too weak to even pick it up. That it's rigged. It just wastes your time. You can't even get anything. And the Easter Bunny is so nice. He'll give you this slushy concession stand, I think that's what it's called. Got a popcorn machine, so you can make your own popcorn. Can't actually, but you know what I mean. Pretend. You got a soda cooler machine. You have the throne of Thanos. Lilo's hammock. You can have a nice little hammock here. You can be Darth Sidious or Emperor Palpatine. You have the Tiki Room birds, so let's go ahead and read their names. You've got Jose, Michael, Fritz, and Piera. We've got Maleficent's throne, and this is really cool. You got a Jabba the Hutt plush. You got this giant bunny. You have, it's the Stanley statue from Cars. I don't really remember Cars, but I remember, like, he dies or something like that. You have Iron Man's latest suit, Ant-Man's helmet, and Iron Man's first suit that didn't work so well. It would have been cool to get a costume-changing power disc like this. I don't know why they never made it. You can become Thanos with the Infinity Gauntlet here. A TIE Fighter chair that looks awesome. Oh, did I not mention this shawarma? And this up balloon stand? And this, what's it called again? The Tiki Room mask? A statue thing? I don't know what it's called. You got a little dance floor that are like Easter colors, and I really like that. And you've got what I like to call the Medal of Honor, the Superstar Trophy, Andy's toy chest, and I think that's like all I added in. Okay, I'll go ahead and sit here. This is my throne. Okay, do I want to get Frog Thor in the thumbnail? Okay, just so that. Step on that. Okay, let me get this in the thumbnail. So I want to thank you all for watching, and please do anything you possibly can to support the channel, because it would really help me out. I've said this like a dozen times or like a thousand times, but yeah, go watch one of my older videos and you'll know exactly what to do if you're new, like YouTube or something like that. But I hope you all enjoyed, and if you did, please give it a like and subscribe, and you all know what to do to make me happy. So happy Easter, and I hope you enjoyed this toy box, and I'll make a how to build video. It's been a while since I've made a video on that series. I made a video on that series like 4 or 5 months ago. But anyways, yeah, I'll show you how to build this toy box. It was really fun making this project for you all. I had lots of fun, and I want to thank you all for watching, and as always, I will see you next time. Happy Easter!